Traffic details in a fiery crash that killed a family of five in western Nebraska yesterday. A truck and several vehicles were involved in the collision near the town of Brule. The pileup began when the truck struck the back of a van on westbound I-80, and three more vehicles soon were involved. The driver of the truck has been booked on five counts of felony motor vehicle homicide. The young couple killed, along with their three young children, were from Minnesota.